The structure of CH3-tecanthrace-CBr and CH3-CH2-tecanthrace-Br represent. First one is tertiary butyl bromide, which can be written as, and second one, it is N-butyl bromide. In tertiary butyl bromide, 3 carbon atoms are present in straight chain. In N-butyl bromide, 4 carbon atoms are present in straight chain. These two differs in number of carbon atoms in main chain, so they are called chain isomers. Similarly, in tertiary butyl bromide, bromine is present on second carbon atom. In N-butyl bromide, bromine is present on first carbon atom. So, these are also said to be position isomers. These two structures can give chain as well as position isomerism. 3 is correct option.